Sometimes I get the feeling that I won't be on this planet for very long. I really like it here. I'm quite attached to it. I hope I'm wrong. All I really wanna say, you're the reason I wanna stay. I loved you before I met you, and I met you just in time, 'cause there was nothing left. I sat here on my suitcase in our empty new apartment till the sun went down. And I walked back down the stairs with all my bags and drove away. You must be freaking out. I feel. Don't change your plans for me. that's where I'm gonna stay.
Said I'd never do, least of all to you.
know he's kind and true. I know that he is good to you. He'll never care for you more than I do. But I don't believe in love, so I can't be taken. All love as I've learned to be in this man.
Thank you.
stars in your eyes, free from the lie that you knew. Saw you last night, stars in the sky, smiled in my room. Son, you're fucking high. And I thought, yeah, there's a first for everything. So I took my old man's advice, 3 sad semesters. It was only 15 grand. Spinning bed, I thought about the army. I dropped out and joined a band instead. The band broke up in May, and in June reformed without me. And they got a different name. I nuked another grandma's apple pie and hung my head in shame. No. I've been thinking a lot today. Oh,
affection. On the eve of my election, I say to my reflection, God, please spare me more rejection. 'Cause my peers, they criticize me, and my ex-wives all despise me, try to put it all behind me, but my redneck past is nipping at my heels. Thinking a lot today. Been thinking a lot today. Been thinking a lot today. I thought about the army.
Half asleep, thinking about you. I was wondering if you were looking after your most valuable possession, your mind. I was thinking about John Glenn, the space journey and all. He said that when you're in space, you lose muscle mass, and the body masses. And I wondered if there was any end to it, or whether if you didn't exercise in space, how long would it be before you were just a head or a mind and have no body or arm? You'd have them, but you couldn't use them. And I wondered if your body mass would drop to a certain level, and then it would stop right there. Keep whatever you needed to use your mind, because it would still be working. So 30 seconds remaining. Anyway, I was just pondering that. What do you think about it? Hope everything's going all right. I may wake up here in a little while. Forget what I was thinking about.
I thought about sitting on the floor in second grade. I couldn't keep the pace. I thought I was the only one moving in slow motion, while the other kids knew something I did not. But if I acted like a clown, I thought it'd get me through. It did, but that don't work no more. You're not a kid no more. I thought I'd do some traveling, never did. About the hours wasted watching TV, drinking beer. I thought about the things I thought about until immobilized with fear, and all the great ideas I had, and how we just made fun of those who had the guts to try and fail. And then I ended up thousands like me with the same name. Anyway, I thought about the things I settled for. I never tried, I never visited my grandma even once when she was sick before she died. So I don't blame you if you never come to see me here again. Regrets. better that way. Not when you're trying, imitating something you think you saw. So Jane be Jane. And if sometimes I might drive them away, let them stay there. You don't need them anyway.
A
seems. Good night, good night. Let the moonlight take the lid off your dreams.